So for the fourth lesson of chromatic scale, we will go from here, and then second position, then we go one fret up, same fret, one fret up, one fret up, one fret up, and then this bang here. Therefore, it will be ascendant, and now from here, I move to this place. Alright, so in the next lesson, we will also see how to go from the third position. Thank you.